As a soldier, I was paid close to $2,000 a week. In between hits, I would do hijacking, heists, shakedowns, along with various other jobs. And was on call 24 hours a day. This was the life I had chosen. This was Cosa Nostra.